Don't get me wrong, I always thought that incense, for those of more feminine persuasion. But now I do come around and tell me that incense that smell like various cooked meats and other fine proteins key to the cultivation of a testosteronized physique.
And now we have yet another happy customer, converted over to Meaty Incense. Yet another satisfied, happy male, showing that he loves his meat. Any form, folks, you can get it in chicken teriyaki, sesame chicken, barbecue beef, and good old sweet and sour. Try it today.
Do you have any brisket? Do you have any brisket incense? When? What quarter are we in right now? How long's a quarter? You know, I don't like that very much. I know you can. We've always been pretty reliable when it comes to making incense out of things that people don't think about, that you might even want incense like.